Posted this picture last year and got 850,000 views in 2 days. Thought I'd go back to Google Street View and make a short video capturing the moment.